Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Armored Warfare. We've got Operation Anvil. I've got my Rosomak M1 Tier 8 T90A, Type 96A, and two NM142 anti tank guided missile carriers. So, those little NM142s, nice little vehicle, don't have anything against them, but they're not going to take much punishment. Look at the size of them. Like an ant going into a bull ring. Anyway, that is what it is. And it's just a challenge to make sure that we win the game. Alright, we're in the final countdown. I'm just going to mute the microphone, concentrate on the game. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you on the other side.
The PLM have liberated the port and two cargo ships. Please take back control of the port area so civilian shipping can resume. There are also SAMs in the area. Clearing out those missiles will allow special forces to land on those ships and retake them. Good luck, Black Company. Excellent. Now just hold the port area. I expect our PLM friends won't be happy about you being there. Here they come! So the PLM has a surprise for us. Find cover and fight your way out of there. No pen! We expect commerce through the port to resume shortly. Good work.
Well, there we have it. A pretty good win and a shooter's medal as well, which is great. All right, most kills went to myself. Most damage went to the T90 and one of the NM142s. Most vehicles spotted went to the Type 96. Most damage done while spotting went to the other NM142. And the most XP for the game went to the T90. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it and we'll see you another time. Bye for now.